Do forests need to keep untouched in order to survive? Not really, say studies by UNRED, a collaboration between UN agencies focusing on climate change mitigation. UNEP Senior Program Officer for Forests and Climate Change, Tim Christofferson.
One of the best things about forests is that they are renewable. You can actually harvest from the forest but still retain the natural capital that the forest presents. Not only focuses on conservation or keeping your hands off the forest, no, on the contrary, it also focuses on improving sustainable forest management. How can you manage those forests to be more productive, produce more timber ecosystem services, and how can you also improve the carbon that is stored in forests?
There are estimates that $30 billion a year are needed to arrive at global sustainable forest management.
There are two trends. One is that the ODA, the official development assistance that the North provides to the South, is declining. The other trend is that we see increasing interest from private sector investors, and we see increasing interest from other public sectors, such as transport, water, energy, to invest in forests as the green infrastructure that they need for their objectives.
Often it is impossible to look under the canopy and see how far deforestation is progressing. Besides financing, easy access to forest data is important for governments and local communities alike. At the UN Forum on Forests, a new near real-time forest monitoring system, Global Forest Watch, was previewed for government delegations. It will offer free and detailed information for all to share.
If you imagine that you are a community that has access to a large forest resource or that has management of a large forest resource, and often indigenous peoples, local communities have that type of management rights, but it's very difficult to assess whether there's any illegal activity going on in those areas or in protected areas. But with this tool, we will be able to detect, has there been any change in the forest cover? And then local communities can go and explore, investigate what is the cause of this.
With sustainable forest management, forests can become even more productive landscapes. And as one delegate said, a forest that pays is a forest that stays.